Bad boy, Jimmy!
You, Danny.
Jimmy! Who's that? Hold on, stay right here.
Hello? Hey, officer, what are you doing here?
Oh, hey, I'm just here to, search your house for turkeys.
Really?
No, I was invited.
By who?
Oh, hey, bro!
Hey, my man, what's up? Oh,
why'd you invite a cop?
Oh, we're just trying to build bridges with, the people that protect and serve us.
Come on in, officer.
Yeah, come on, we got the food on the table and everything.
So, guys, look who showed up.
Hey, I'm a cop.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
So, where's the grub? Where's that turkey at?
That's what I'm saying.
What turkey? What are you talking about?
I'm just kidding. You can't have turkey. It's illegal now.
What?
He's just being a racist. That's what he's being.
I'm not being racist. You just can't have turkey.
He's meaning that he can't have turkey because he has digestive problems.
No, I don't. I mean, really, you can't have turkey. You get executed now.
That's right. If you don't have turkey, you get executed.
Well, no, it's if you do have turkey, you get executed.
No, if you do, you don't.
Wait, you do. Wait, are we talking about the same thing? I'm confused.
How about we just eat some of this gravy? Doesn't it look good, guys?
Who wants some turkey?
Jimmy, go in the kitchen! There's a spider! I need you to kill it!
Spider?
Yeah, go in the kitchen! Just go in the kitchen!
What did he say? Did he say turkey?
No, he said giant turkey spider, the size of a turkey.
Jesus, that's scary!
Yeah, I gotta go deal with it. Get the raid!
Mario, what's going on?
There's a cop in there, Chef PB.
Wait, that cop? What is he doing here?
Bowser invited him.
Wait, I gotta see this turkey spider. What is a turkey spider?
What's a turkey spider? Yeah. You sound crazy.
Well, you told me there was a turkey spider. A spider as big as a turkey.
That's crazy.
A turkey spider?
That doesn't exist. I said beef jerky cider.
Beef jerky cider?
Yeah, cider made out of beef jerky.
Oh, I've never had that. That sounds really good.
It is good. It just we're making it right now.
Oh, I'll just go wait in the dining room.
Please do. Please.
I'll leave you to it.
Yes, get out, please.
Okay, so, I don't know. Because we need a turkey so the aliens won't kill us. We don't need a turkey because then the cop will kill us.
So what are you going
to
do?
I don't know. I don't know what to do. How about I try to get the cop out of here?
Well, hurry up. How are you going to get the cop out of
here? Give me 5 seconds.
All right, hurry up.
So then, this stupid bastard has a turkey in his house on Thanksgiving. I mean, what's up with that? So, we slam him to the floor in front of his 5 kids, and they're all crying. I mean, you should have seen the looks on their faces when we fried him in the electric chair, right? They were like, Daddy, Daddy, oh no. It's like, I know it's sad, but I mean, the law's the law, Chief. Poor bastards. These are some good mashed potatoes, though.
Don't you have your own family to hang out with on Thanksgiving?
Oh, yeah, I mean, I did, but I caught my wife with a turkey, so, zap! Yeah, so it's the end of that.
We want a turkey Thanksgiving dinner!
But, I mean, talking like that'll get you killed.
Talking like that will get you killed!
Is he threatening a police officer?
No. He's just a comedian.
Oh, really? That's cool.
Yeah, he knows a lot of jokes.
Wow. Do you know how many plants I have destroyed?
How many planets?
69!
Oh, 69! It's not that many in the solar system!
Yeah, 69.
I like that. That's really
funny. Yeah, it's really, really funny. Wow. It's really funny. It's really funny. Shut up. So,
Mario?
What?
Where is my turkey?
It's coming. Just give me a second, guys. I'll be right back. Oh, what am I gonna do?
Oh, what's up, folks? Happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving, Black Yoshi. Black Yoshi!
What's up, folks?
I need your help, Black Yoshi.
What you need, folks?
You see that cop?
Man, Mario, what are the pigs doing here?
I don't know, but I need you to get rid of him.
You want me to kill him?
No, I don't need to kill him. I just need you to make him not conscious.
You want me to knock him out?
Yeah, do that.
Oh, okay, all right. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna drug him, but I need you to distract him, okay?
Okay, just don't kill him, okay? Don't hurt him.
I got you, folks.
All right.
Yeah, I don't get why they're protesting. It's not gonna change anything.
Hey, officer, you enjoying the food?
Oh, yeah, this is great. I'm really liking it. These mashed potatoes are to die.
Yeah, mashed potatoes are really good.
I mean, they're
good.
Excuse me, what are you doing?
He's filling up a drink.
I couldn't help but notice that you didn't have nothing to drink.
Yeah, you didn't have anything to drink.
Oh, well, thank you. That's very nice. What is it?
It's astronaut tea. It's dehydrated astronaut tea.
Oh, astronaut tea. I think I might have read about this.
It's really good.
Well, I'll see you guys later.
Okay.
Yeah, it's really good.
Let me try some of this.
Isn't it good?
Mario, what just happened?
We get to have Thanksgiving. That's what just happened. Chef BB, bring in the turkey.
Okay, who wants some illegal turkey?
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, Chef BB, that looks really good.
Yeah, thank you. You're welcome.
I'm going to go get everybody else for the dinner. Okay, everybody's here for Thanksgiving.
Oh, excuse me, donkey. Why is there a police donkey in the food?
He just passed out from eating too much.
Oh, that happens all the time.
Yeah.
Man, this turkey sure does look good!
Alright, who wants the first piece of turkey?
Oh, I do, I do! No, I do, I do!
I want it!
Okay.
Somebody say turkey.
Oh no! He's awake!
I can't see. Is that turkey?
What?
No, nobody move! Wait. I can't see, I got mashed potatoes in my eyes. What's going on? Nobody...
What was going on, Mario? What was that?
We're gonna have a nice, happy Thanksgiving. A turkey-filled Thanksgiving. I don't care if it's illegal. We're gonna have a Thanksgiving to cut the turkey.
Okay.